Hey guys, my name is Mark, or MCB Gaming here, and welcome back to another video. And today, we're going to be trying out the new Colony Leader. It's the Colony. So, we're just going to hop in a game of Skirmish. Basically, just preview the new leader. There they are. So yeah, they focus on tough frontline units and healing. So, very excited for these new fellas right here. So, let's get in. It'd be kind of funny if I play against Kinsano or something. So we're playing on the Rift. But, so I'll tell you guys if you actually played as the Colony yet. It's been out since yesterday. But this whole week, guys, I was really busy with just real life, school, baseball. That's why there's no Wars on Wednesday. This Wednesday, so I apologize. I just had a lot of work, project, tests. Okay, so let's, okay, I want to hear my game. Alright, so let's,
all my units. Local units. All in yourself.
You guys hear that? You guys hear him? I'm off the game, but I'm just like, what are you guys for here? Like, shut up, hold on. And we'll shut up, just listen to more. We're going to listen to him.
Harvester.
That's so weird. That is so weird, I think. I was listening to when he says power extractor.
Power extractor.
Okay, that's weird. I like it though, I mean I like it. Okay, so what do we get? Skitter, pass power, unlock scares, yes. What's this? Living bear, ooh. So here's all the new, things. I'll get scared because I hear they're really OP.
Harvester. Constructed.
Nucleus Symbiosis. Okay, cool. Engineer Storm here, that's pretty good. Hunter's Brand, that's like a little beam thing. Two Veterans Goliath, that's pretty good. I hear they're good too. Battle Harden. Plasma Lines, I don't know why that would be that in that position. Devastating Host, massive. Calling various, like, massive calling of various units, buffs. Okay. And units. Okay, this is the one I think that looks good. Combat repair. Units and buildings are slowly but constantly healed even during combat. So that's really good. So I think like when you will be fighting, you will have a little upper hand advantage. Who am I playing against? I am playing against Kinsano. Oh my gosh. I had a feeling it'd be Kinsano. So DLC Leader 1 versus DLC Leader 2. Alright, so let's make some grunts. And there's our Skitter right there. I don't know where the Scarab is, actually. I mean, once I get to a higher tech level, I'm not too sure. So it's a mech scout, can be beam attack, can attach other units. It's a turret, so cool. We'll make a couple of higher, some of those as well, to try them out. Let's upgrade the harvesters right here. Or I got augments.
Harvester constructed.
So I assume like the reason the colony talks like that. I'm just gonna say he because it has the male voice, but it's probably like a bunch of multiple little worms.
Harvester upgrade complete.
Just because I just probably like Golo worms, I can't speak English because not because they're not smart, but just because they're
all units.
I don't know.
Take the point.
I don't know, like, probably just because, like, they just can't pronounce, like, they can't move their mouth in a way that can pronounce, like, words in English or something. So I like how they have more of a, kind of like a, an actual reasoning, it seems like, behind it.
All units.
But it is rather awkward to just listen to it. I was really hoping that we actually would hear a hunter actually talk, but I don't know. Okay, so we want, okay, so vehicle symbiosis, then a bear. I want Lemon Bear. I think this one seems pretty cool. Vehicle symbiosis. I want this one. This one actually I'm very excited to try out. So I think I'll make a couple skitters too, attach them to my lower units. Okay, let's get this upgraded. So I think actually first I'm going to build the Hunter Captain. Because my friend, Cashing Out 2012, he tested out these guys before. And he says,
All units.
Okay, yeah, that sounds like hunters. Oh, there it is, the skitter. Man, it's so tiny.
Augmented.
I like it. It's kind of slow, but yeah, it's good speed. Oh, there he is. He's being the turret now. That's cool. I'd scare it. Looks pretty cool. I thought it would be bigger, but that's okay. And I'm assuming definitely you could take these guys off the, any unit. That's also good as well. You know, what if I, like, put that there? Would he just boost over really quick? No, he just kind of takes his time. Alright, let's get this.
All you want.
Oh, so it's even counted as this unit. Is that noise that I hear? Yeah, I kind of hear like the little like flaming engine running under it. That's cool. Alright, let's see how these things do. Ooh! That actually helps a lot. Wow.
All units.
Huh. Alright, come on, skitters. Do your work. Take up. Alright, we're kind of taking out them. Alright, okay, we have this upgrade. So I want to, like I said, I want to try out this. Try out the, whatever it is, the Hunter Captain.
Local units. Local units. All units.
Seems like I'm losing less control of my units. There's a... Oh, they're trying to climb my area. Okay. Okay. Put a shield generator.
Council constructed.
All right, so there's the Hunter Captain. So slow and heavy armored. Okay. Oh, I don't know why. Okay, so the reason I thought I can make a scarab here, because I was playing Halo Wars Definitive Edition, and I was like, wait, I can't build my scarab in the base. Like, what in the world's wrong with that? So if you guys are thinking, well, what the heck, stupid? You know, they're made in the War Council. Sorry, that's because I just haven't played it for a while. I haven't played this game for a little while. I've just been playing Halo Wars 1. So that's pretty much why. So he's almost ready to come out. Here, let's see him. Ooh, he's big.
Turret improved.
You can tell he speaks some type of like language. Ooh, what's going on? Oh, that's actually... Tell us overpowered. Okay, let's see. Do you want Colony Drop or Hunter's Brand? Let's get Hunter's Brand. Okay. So I think I'm going to move him to a base. Okay, they're scouting me out. But that's okay. I don't really care.
Local units.
Are they going for this base? I think they are. I think they are. We're not gonna have that. No, we're not.
That's gonna scar.
Oh no. Yeah, this thing's gonna destroy. Melt him.
What? Feasting time. Listen up, wretches.
I don't know if you could take the. Okay, I think they just. Maybe just become part of the unit then. I don't know. Make a couple skitters for the this guy. I think he only put like two on him. So, all right. So it's been 8 minutes. We're doing okay. We are actually doing very nicely economically. Probably need to buy some more stuff though, to be honest. I do like the animation though for this guy. That's very cool. Okay, let's get the skitter. They are kind of rather quick to be made. I wish I could just take it off this guy. But I don't know. Maybe when your infantry unit dies, or just whatever unit, just they kind of become free off it again. Alright, there we go. So I think this game, I'm just going to just try to like build the main units focused in this. Okay, cool. So that's what I probably want to do and focus on. Oh, they took took this.
All units.
Yeah, let's get this back. Okay, I want to build where's a raid camp? There we go. Raid camp. These. Okay. Here they are.
Units.
They're calling flamethrowers.
All units.
Back off. Back off, bubs. I'm not gonna worry about getting those things, to be honest, myself. Don't really want them. Okay, let's, okay, so
constructed.
See what this taunt. Okay, taunt. So I want that because that's the one of the abilities for this guy. Okay, so we got. So they replace. What did they replace? I feel like there's something they replaced. Oh, they replaced jump pack brutes. Okay. All right, I like that better. Because, oh yeah, this is their anti building. All right, so these guys are actually. Okay, take 5 minutes. They're actually
taunt research.
Rather cheap. Say, build some hunters as well, because you know what? This is the hunter armor. We're rising the army of the hunters. The Legola worm shall rise. All right. So let's see. Okay, taunt research was adds an area attack to siphon. Okay.
Enemy spotted.
All units.
All right, all units. We'll just run into him. Bam. The hunter captain is very slow.
Augmented harvester upgrade.
I will not lie. Okay, I'm gonna make something just to move along. Just kind of like another skitter. So we got. Ooh, here he is. So here's a Goliath. Ooh. Let's see how quick they move. They're on a decent speed. I really like them. They just look so cool and beasty. Oh my gosh. Like, don't tell me if you didn't see that thing come towards you. You would just freak out. It's weird how the face also opens up, just like some green orb. That's weird. Okay, I want, let's get out Engineer Swarm. I think that seems kind of good. There we go. And then we'll get Devastating Hope. Not Devastating Hopes, but Combat. Whatever it is. Yeah, you go over here real quick, buddy. We'll, get that situated. Okay, so how long has it been? I guess we're getting that upgraded.
Augmented harvester upgrade complete.
There we go.
Power.
What we got going on over here?
Being taken.
I don't really want to use these guys. Alright. Time going, buddy.
Hold your tongue,
so for you guys, we're all going.
Power node lost.
Alright, okay, they got a Odious Teeth. Oh no, they got Flame Units. Doesn't really affect him that much. You got the Skitters to add that support. That's just too OP. Wow.
Logistics level 1.
Look how big the like hunters are big, but then you see like Goliaths. Oh no. Come on, move out of the way. Move out of there. Okay, they didn't touch. They didn't really hurt them. Let's get another beast mate. What else do we need? I don't know what I really want else. What else I want? Alright, let's move this guy back up here. You guys have that on control? All good.
Units.
Okay, let's just put a
raid
one of these here.
We're under attack from their vehicles!
They are, okay. Ooh, they got flame. Huh. Alright. Hunters. Alright. Kasan's definitely not the person you want to fight with these guys. Alright, do use that taunt ability. Okay, so really... How do they have active camouflage? My question. That's weird. Let's try out the Engineer Swarm. Ooh. Oh, so these guys do come off as a kind of guest. Okay, that's I guessed right. So I don't think like they literally just could leave you hanging there. Improved taunt. Okay. So if the engineers, oh, they just swoop out after. It's cool that the this guy can actually attack air. They just won't stop healing me. Okay, may I make a couple reavers? Just a couple.
Reinforcements level.
Okay, so.
Researched. All units.
Okay, let's just move in here. Let's put a cloak and generator also on this. Alright, let's get a combat repair. There you guys go. Get that slow repair. We got a very barbaric army, I feel. I don't know why. Or just very animalistic army, because the Legola worms just seem like they're so untamed in a weird way.
Improved, taunt, researched.
Okay. Yeah, let's get this guy right here. Why not? I just have him, like, the Skirmish would be kind of a good unit to have just on the side as well. That's my thought.
Okay.
Alright.
Tower constructed.
Cool. What else do I want? I did say I wanted a... Maybe make a foundry, but maybe not now. I don't really know if I want one. Let's get that. What do we got over here? Okay, yeah, we need to put one of those there. Upgrade that. Can we upgrade the... Yes, we can. Okay. Goliath's Rage.
Turret. Constructed.
Okay.
Harvester constructed.
So probably we'll get a lot more,
Harvester upgrade complete.
A lot more of,
power
energy now. Constructed. Can't think of the words I want to say. He's got this guy's almost done.
Power.
Be popping out soon. Man, that just melted him. Ooh, they got a...
All units.
Okay, ram him. Okay, what makes him go invisible?
Researched. Local units.
I wouldn't be worried about that, though. So even though they got the... Okay, I might make some... Something. Possibly.
Scare him ready for battle!
Oh yeah, they got a new way to come in, I heard. They just drop in. Makes more sense instead of just popping out of nowhere. Okay, let's upgrade you. Let's get this upgrade as well. Upgrade that. Alright, so I'm gonna go over there just to give my friends some support. Alright. So I think I will eventually attack. Oh no. Oh no. The hunters will try to take it out.
Researched. Augmented extractor upgrade complete.
I would really like to see them do this in an actual Halo game. Actually, bring the hunters out more forms. I'd like to see the Goliaths in actual Halo. That'd be a really cool boss, I think, to have. That'd be a wonderful boss.
All units.
I'll pick some. Only a couple Goliaths. I really feel. So what else we got?
All units.
How about some more skitters? More skitters.
To research.
We'll get maybe some others on the Alright, I know you can put three up on a scarab, my friend told me, and that actually will probably make the scarab perform much better. Skitter. Get on the scarab. Baby scarab is basically following the mama scarab. Alright, are they slowly being healed, or are they already healed up? I'd assume they're healed up.
Augmented harvester upgrade.
Yeah, this guy's already attached. They are cool.
Level one,
okay,
resource.
Cool. Let's get a... What do I want?
Logistics.
Colony drop. Plasma mines. Hey, you know what? Let's get Devastating Host, I guess. And, just let's try it out. Is this just only one thing it drops? I hope not. Oh, you could actually... Oh, that's actually cool. Okay, I'm gonna... have you guys do something for me. Oh, no. Hold up. I should have placed it there right now.
All units.
Okay. Okay, we did some good work taking these guys out. I don't know what's making them go invisible all of a sudden now. The Nightingale. I don't know why they go invisible now. It's actually weird. What causes them to go invisible? You guys ever seen that? Just makes them go invisible like that? Okay, let's put one of these up real quick. I don't care if I lose that, to be honest. Alright, we're gonna try this out. So, get this here. Oh, it goes pretty far out. Okay. Let me get out of there, Hunter. So what to do? They just can't go past. That's actually very cool. Very cool right there. I do like that a lot. And how quick they get healed. Oh, yeah, it's pretty slow, but... still not that slow, I would say, actually. Got two raid camps. What? I want to get at least a apex, just so I can have I know I'm playing kind of bad right now, just so I could just have a I can have some engineers like permanently with me. Here, attached to that guy, so he could use it. They still trying to get. Man, those things are tough. Yeah, they're starting to. That actually is just a big tough distraction. Wow, I never thought it'd be that good. All right, guys, I think we're just gonna go in.
All units.
So let's check out this base right here. So let's just go in.
All units.
So let's just see what we could do.
Infantry level 2 researched.
Alright, so let's see what we could do. Are they still trying to work their way over? They are. They're actually just trying to work their way over. So we could do.
Leader power awaits.
I'd like to drop another one just for why not. Okay, I think they're gonna be coming here real quick actually, so I might just turn back around. I just want to go in. Yeah, whatever it is, it's actually not bad, a normal bot. Okay, let's drop this Hunter brand. Ooh. Okay, it's a little deadly. It's basically just probably something to weaken them with. I'd imagine. What's that? Oh, it actually shows the shield. I actually never noticed that. I don't know if that's new or just it's just something I've never noticed. I want to say it's something I probably never noticed, to be honest. So sometimes I will never notice things that are obvious. You do that. Call that guy in. I think that's very nice how you can have the, okay.
All units. Leader point. Earned. All units.
Alright, how about y'all, you guys just move out. So I'd say when you guys do make something with the colony, I'd suggest just having a equal symbiosis.
All units.
What are you doing, Mr. Hunter? What I want? Yeah, let's get this. Oh, I have it. Equal symbiosis. Okay. That's a. Lock this up real quick. There we go.
No more.
Alright. Goliath, it's time for your time to shine right now.
All units.
It can. Oh, there we go. We just took out their base really nice and quick. Wow.
All units.
Alright. Move on to base number. Nugle um. Oh, I probably butchered. I'm trying to speak Spanish. Alright, let's see what we can do. They're just chilling here. Alright, I got that. Can I drop something just for fun? What can we drop? Hunter Brand is ready. You guys go and attack that base. Beat it up. Alright, looks like we might be able to take them out right now. Let's buy this base real quick.
Their structure. Gone.
How about you go there? Oh no, they didn't napalm strike me, I thought. I just dropped some Hellbringers. Enemy base destroyed? Okay, well. See if they have some more crap to destroy. I like the fact that they have healing, though. How these guys focus on healing a lot. Healing their units.
All units.
Oh, hold on.
All units.
Well, I feel they're still in the game, possibly. We'll just check out this base real quick. Well, if that was it. I feel like there's a base right here. I'm looking forward to destroying another base. I really like this Living Bear. I think that's probably my favorite thing. Probably one of the favorite things out of these guys. Basically alter on the map. And these things are tough. They don't get like one shot. They take time to kill. Alright, let's try their... I'll see if their ram ability actually like affects like the... So does it actually affect the... It seemed like he bombed his own base. He did bomb his own base.
Their structure.
Okay, you guys are jumping right in there, but I don't care. Alright, they don't care. Let's Hunter Brand that as well. Boom!
Has lost all bases.
All right.
All units.
Looks like we took out all the bases, but it says we have to destroy the AI real quick. All right, but basically, I'd say from this video and using the colony in a, I guess, a little test run almost, they're pretty fun. They're pretty fun to use, I'll not lie. Getting used to a different type of playstyle. But I really just like their style, just having like lots like support units and just the healing factor. Especially that Living Bear. Like these guys are definitely, I'd say, more defensive in a way definitely, because, like, if you only had some teammates are going out, but you know the other team enemy was, were, they're also offensive. Sit back, put some living bear up or all around, like, your area, and you know they have ground units, just set that up. Have your hunter boss just taunting people, we have the big units come and take out their army. I think it's a pretty, I think he's actually pretty solid. So yeah, guys, that is the colony. Like I said, down in the comment section below, tell me if you've been using them or not. And if you are, tell me what your favorite thing is. You guys leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new to the channel, put the bell notification on when you guys know I upload a video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Have yourself a fantastic day.